I think 19 saves. And Halak. 18 saves. I meant 31 saves. And in last night's late game, Vancouver and Los Angeles. It ended in overtime. First overtime. Andre Kopitar scored his first ever playoff goal. It was a power play OT goal. Also Modine and Simmons scored for LA. And for Vancouver, Bernier and Samuelsson scored. Saves. Jonathan Quick made 24 saves. And Luongo made 29 saves. Jack Johnson had a 2.9. And Kessler had a 2.9. Actually, as did Kopitar. And today's games, there's New Jersey and Philadelphia, Detroit and Phoenix, Pittsburgh and Ottawa, Nashville and Chicago, and San Jose and Colorado. And actually, one of those games is done now. Phoenix has beaten Detroit 4-2 to take a 2-1 series lead. Radim Varvada had a 2-point night. Henrik Zetterberg had a 2-point night, as did Matthew Lombardi. But the first star was Peter Peruka because he scored the winner. And obviously, if you score the winner, that's a good thing. Wolski and Lepisto also scored for Phoenix. Franz and Phil Pula scored for Detroit. Save-wise, Howard made 29 saves. And actually, as did Brizgalov. And there's a game going on right now. New Jersey and Philadelphia is tied at 1. Oh, and by the way, all the games that happened yesterday, all the series are tied at 1. And now, since Phoenix won, one has a series advantage, as is most of the games today after the results. Other sports. MLB. Yesterday, the Yankees beat the Rangers 7-3. The Angels beat the Raptors 6-3. Minnesota beat Kansas 6-5. Oakland beat Baltimore 4-3. Cleveland nipped the White Sox 3-2. Tampa Bay beat Boston 3-1. And in their other game that they had against Boston, they beat them 6-5. Seattle beat Detroit 4-2. In the National League, Houston beat the Cubs 4-3. Washington pounded Milwaukee 8-0. New York Mets beat the St. Louis 2-1. San Francisco Giants beat the Dodgers 9-0. Florida beat Philly 5-1. Pittsburgh beat Cincinnati 5-4. Colorado beat Atlanta 4-0. And San Diego beat Arizona 5-0. In NBA. Let me just go to the NBA now. NBA. It's just taking a second to load here. Previous day. Yesterday's basketball results. Cleveland beat Chicago 96-83. Atlanta Hawks beat Milwaukee 102-92. Boston Celtics beat the Heat 85-76. And Denver Nuggets beat Utah 126-113. In the golfing tournament right now, what's going on? Jim Furyk's at the top of the leaderboard, tied with someone else. And Stefan Ames is right behind. And in tennis, Nadal won the Monte... Hold on one second. Just looking here, peoples, because Nadal won his sixth straight Monte Carlo Masters title in a row. Pretty amazing. Six in a row. That's not an easy task. And also today in basketball, like today's games, Lakers beat the Thunder. Lakers beat the Thunder 87-79. There's another game going on right now between Charlotte and Orlando. Orlando's winning 52-38. The other two games tonight is San Diego Spurs versus Dallas Mavericks and Portland versus the Phoenix Suns. And that's all for sports. Thanks for tuning in.
I'm good.
Be honest, man.
I'm good.
My bad.
I'm good. I'm late! I'm good.
Ready?
No!
Men can take anything.
I'm good.
Except the taste of Diet Cola. Until now, Pepsi Max, the first Diet Cola for men.
This is good.
They beat you, they'll tell you it.